Okay, so has this ever happened to you? You're running a campaign that has expired, and most, if not all, of your videos on YouTube are linked to that promotion. You need to switch it out for a new promotion, and you don't have the time nor the patience to replace every link in every video. So what do? In this video, I'll share with you a suggestion that I gave to one of my clients who was able to accomplish this task on over 100 videos in less than 5 minutes. Want to know what it is? Stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for review, tutorial, and opinion videos on video creation and video marketing tools, apps, and platforms. Okay, in this example, I am going to show you how to use the TubeBuddy Bulk Find Replace Pend feature. So we're going to click on that, and under action, you can actually choose from a multitude of things, whether you just want to find text, if you want to find and replace, insert text after, or insert something after the text that you have on your description or in your description, or if you want to do it before, do you want to remove or delete all of the text? Do you want to add the text to the end of the description or insert it at the very beginning? Or do you want to replace the entire description? And in this instance, we want to find specific text and replace it. So I've already found the text that I wanted and I've copied and now I am pasting it into this box right here, so you can see that's where it is. And then now I'm going to grab the new text, and it's actually in two stages that I'm going to have to do this. And then I need to get the link. Place that there. So that's the text that I want to replace it with. I do not need to search in titles. This is only going to be for descriptions. So that's what this feature helps you do, is if you need to change your titles or if you need to do it in your descriptions. And then they show you an example of where they replaced here Spotify with iTunes. So you click on continue. And also, be aware that when there are special characters like the forward slash, that it's going to be, you know, possibly a partial word match, which shouldn't really be bothersome, because as you can see in this example, they were still able to make the corrections. So you click on continue. And so then it's going to ask you, TubeBuddy's going to ask you, which videos would you like TubeBuddy to search? Do you want them to search all of your videos? Do you want them to only search a specific number of videos that you've recently uploaded? Is there a specific video ID or IDs that you would like to select? Or are you only looking for videos within a particular playlist or within that uses a specific keyword term? And so I want it to do all of the videos. So I'm going to click continue. And what it's going to do is it's going to sift through right now all of the videos that are on this channel, which are a total of 260 videos. And then it's going to tell me whether it was able to find the specific text that I asked it to search for. And if it is able to find it, it will note that by showing you a green meaning found, and then what was found, whether it was a topic or a description. And in this instance, we're only looking for descriptions. And so for all of these are the only ones. So I can select all. And now all of those are selected. These, it specifically says that your search text was not found in these descriptions. So that could mean a variety of things. Either those already have the correction, or they never included the specific search terms that I was looking for, which is probably more what the case is. And then when you're finished, you just click on continue. So there was just a total of 9 videos. It's asking you, are you sure that you want to do this? And you select yes. And then you click on start, and it will then sift through and let you know which ones have been completed successfully. And now that it's finished, it's telling you that their processing is complete. There were no errors while doing this, and you can just close it. And now all of those videos have been updated. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like it, share it with your friends and colleagues, and do leave a comment below. Thanks again.